Hopefully this ends better than it's looking right now.